session. Example 3. A woman buys 3 bottles of palm oil at 180 naira per bottle. The following week, she buys 2 bottles of palm oil at 200 naira per bottle. Find the average cost per bottle for the 2 weeks. Solution: 3 bottles at 180 naira cost 3 times 180 naira equals 500. And 40 naira. 2 bottles at 200 naira cost 2 times 200 naira equals 400 naira. Total 940 naira. Average cost of 1 bottle equals 940 divided by 5 equals 188 naira. Example 4. The mean of 5 numbers is 11. If 3 of the numbers are 8, 10, 9, and the other 2 numbers are equal, what are the 2 numbers? Solution: let one of the equal numbers be x. Mean equals 11. Number of values equals 5. Sum of the values equals mean multiplied by number of values. 8 plus 10 plus 9 plus x equals 11 times 5. 27 plus 2x equals 55. Subtract 27 from both sides. 2x equals 55 minus 27. 2x equals 28. Divide both sides by 2. X equals 28 divided by 2. X equals 14. The two numbers are 14. To check, 8 plus 10 plus 9 plus 14 plus 14 divided by 5 gives 11. According to the question, 11 is the mean. So the calculation is right. Exercises. 1. A motorist traveled 96 km at an average speed of 60 km per hour. She returned at an average speed of 48 km per hour. What was her average speed for the whole journey? 2. The ages of some students in a certain school are as shown below. 10, 20, 13, 12, 14, 15, 18, 21, 22, 23, 16, 11, 18, 19, 23, 12, 13. A. Tabulate the data into a tally and frequency table. B. Use the frequency table to calculate the range, mean, median, and mode. I implore you to please solve the exercises. Thank you.